So we got our second submission back from PSA. We've got 5 cards in here. They were sent in at the regular service level after the price increase to $100. So we will see what we got here.
Let's see. I think it's going to be a VMAX Charizard.
You think there's a VMAX in here?
Yeah.
Oh, we didn't send in any VMAXs on this one, buddy.
Oh. You know how to be outside? Is it like this? People like a dog.
Right, here's the 5 cards.
5 cards.
So the first card, we got a Venusaur CD promo. We got a PSA 7. No scratches on the holo. No whitening on the back. And it was just a little off center, so I don't understand where the 7 came from. They might have found something that I didn't. Looks like right there, there might be a little something on the card.
Oh my god.
Yep. I guess that gives you a 7. So there's the first card. Our second card is a Japanese CD promo Charizard. We got a PSA 10 on that one. That's pretty good score. Heck yeah. So the next card will be a first edition Dark Dragonite Holo. And we got a PSA 9. So the card was just a hair off center from top to bottom. Same on the back. So the centering would have been the only thing wrong with this card. But I'll take a 9 any day. Here's our birthday Pikachu. Got a PSA 6. So this card had a spot up here on the corner. Scratches on the holo for sure. And it was off center on the back. Real heavy on the left. And the last card being a Japanese Blaine's Charizard holo with a PSA 6.
Bam, bam, bam.
The card is pretty well centered, but slightly off. And on the back, it is about the same. This one was heavy on the right and the top. But no whitening.
I think it is.
No scratches on the holo. I guess that gives you a 6 nowadays. Those are our submissions. Real happy about this CD promo coming back at a 10. And that is our first PSA 10 we've received back. So that is really awesome.